leave on the dock.
Goodbye.
You're not gonna see him again for another 45 minutes. That's right, this is a 4 to 5 minute ride. Yeah. Everybody please, fasten your seatbelts. I'm kidding, there are no seatbelts. Oh my. Who here is from Ohio? Michigan? Indiana? Illinois? Pennsylvania? Anywhere else? Utah? That it? Of confusion. I used to live there, but it's a lot cheaper in the state of denial, so I moved. My name is Sam, I'll be your captain. Can I get a great big hi, Captain Sam?
Hi, Captain Sam.
Awesome. I'm gonna take you around the lagoon, tell you a little bit about Cedar Point, as well as some jokes that are kinda like Doritos. They're cheesy and corny. To your right, Captain Hook Finn, Cedar River Charters. Those three men have been trying to get their picture taken all day long, but that photographer has done nothing but flash them. Don't worry, we called security. We're just waiting to see what develops. Oakland has a 2-negative. I heard the photographer was framed. To your right, Lawrence Elk, John Cougar. They'll be putting on a concert later at Elk and John. They're on tour with Bruce Springsteen. To your left, Backsaw Ben, Jumpin' Jack, and a couple of skunks. Can I get a great big EU? Oh, their stink glands have been removed. You could say they're extinct. And here's Buck Skinner and his family. Hey, Buck, how's the price of fur?
Price of fur is real good.
Good.
But them Canfields and McGee's been feuding downriver and spooking all my game.
I'm sorry to hear that. Straight ahead is Snake River Falls, Cedar Point's tallest, fastest, wettest water ride. You will get soaked while riding. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. It's the Canfields and the McGee's. They've been feuding all summer long, but I have no idea what they're fighting about. What do we do, guys? Yeah. Everybody duck, 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 goose! They're just wooden men shooting wooden bullets out of wooden guns. If one would hit you, it wouldn't hurt now, would it? I don't think it would. I wouldn't want to find out. To your left is absolutely nothing. Great. To your right, American Express. Never leave home without it. I never do. These two guys right here are the funniest guys I ever saw. They look a little bored to me. Here's a couple of ponies. They wouldn't tell you a joke, but they're feeling a little hoarse. And this is the town of Seville. Does anybody know what you call the people who live in Seville? Civilians is a great guess, but here at Cedar Point, we call them plastic. Everybody look to your right. Look to your left. Those are trees. Those trees are underneath Millennium Forest, built the year 2000. It debuted as the world's tallest and fastest roller coaster. But ever since Southville Dragster was built, Millennium has felt a little blue. Straight ahead is Mantis, Cedar Point's only stand-up roller coaster. I went to ride it the other day, and they put it on the on. I asked why not, and they said no bad stand-up. To your right, Mr. Jones and his two sons, Jimmy and Timmy. Jimmy's holding the fish, Timmy's the squirt in the middle. And here's Cedar Point Lighthouse. Does anybody know why we call it a lighthouse? It has 33% less mass than a regular house. To your left, Dr. Delbert Feinstein, our local inventor. He's been working on his flying machine, and he's gonna fly over the lagoon. Hey, Delbert, buddy, your brakes are still on. Huh. You know, sometimes his ideas just don't really seem to take off. Oh, well. To your right, Iron Dragon, one of Cedar Point's three suspended roller coasters. The other two are Raptor and Wicked Twister. To your left, Muddy Rivers, Bait and Sappho, Fly, Bait while you wait. And yes, that sign did say, try Muddy Smoked Cats. I wouldn't want to smoke a cat, though. It's hazardous to your health. You'll start coughing up hairballs. Ew. Over to your right, Simo D's Boat Repair. He's been painting that boat for 45 years now. Joke's on us, he gets paid by the hour. To your left, Mama Bear and her cubs in a sticky situation. She's been yelling at those cubs because they went out to play in their bare feet. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. Do you know they tried to make another Yogi Bear? Yeah, they made a boo-boo instead. Wow. everything he uses, including that water he bathes his pig in. He's gonna bottle it up, sell it on the midway, call it swine coolers. My favorite flavor is pig or colada, but I bet it sounds like a bunch of hogwash to you guys. To your right, top thrill dragster, it launches riders from 0 to 120 miles per hour in 3.8 seconds up to 420 foot tower. At the top, you'll take a quick look around, because they're gonna drop you right back down 400 feet through a 270 degree inward spiral, once giving you speeds of 120 miles per hour. Hit the half point of the track, it'll take you 17 seconds to complete. Woo! Which is about how long it takes to say everything. No, I don't say that a lot. How's everybody doing? Great. Been on a lot of really cool rides today. And
this one?
This one? Awesome. That's what I like to hear. Any other good ones? No? Okay, apparently this is the only good ride at Cedar Points. Awesome. That's what I like to hear. Okay, cool. Anybody see any cool shows? Yeah? What'd you guys go see?
Sign Seal Delivered.
I've heard that a couple times already today. It's a good show. Actually, one of my favorites. That and All Wheels Extreme. Well, is All Wheels Extreme showing today? I think they're off on this day. That's a good show, too. Can I get a great big aww? I know, it's sad for me too. As we enter the dock, don't mind the bumps and the wax. It's all just a little peer pressure. I'm working on getting my doctorate in peer and well parking.